Hello everyone, it's Miss T and Miss Janice from the Children's Library of the Plainfield Public Library. And today we have not one, but two stories to present for Tales and Tales Puppet Stories. Coming from today's book, You Read to Me, I Read to You. Very short fables to read together. Featuring Aesop's Fables, written by Mary Hoberman. Enjoy!
The Hare and the Tortoise.
I am Tortoise.
I'm a hare. You're a slowpoke.
I don't care.
You don't care that you are slow?
I get where I want to go.
Psh, I get to places really fast.
If we race, you'll come in last.
Come in last? I lose to you? That is silly.
But it's true.
Well, I dare you. Shall we race?
Fine with me. You choose the place.
We'll start right here. My slowpoke friend, the river bridge is where we'll end.
That's fine with me, my haunty hare. When you arrive, you'll find me there.
Okay.
On your mark,
get set,
go!
Woo! Off I go. Just watch my speed. I must be miles in the lead.
1 foot, 2 feet. 3 feet, 4. Keep on going, not much more.
Tortoise is so slow a chap. Oh, I'll just take a little nap.
Look at Hare, he's fast asleep. I'll slip right by without a peep.
Oh dear, I fear that something's wrong. I'm bad, I slept a bit too long.
Here comes Hare. He's drawing near. But I don't care, since I am here.
Well, how can this be? It can't be true. I am much speedier than you.
I know you are, my silly friend. But still I beat you in the end.
Moral.
Just keep up an even pace. Slow and steady wins the race.
Still a slow buck. The fox and the grapes. As I was walking in the wood, I spied some grapes. Oh, they look so good.
Look what we see around the bend. Here comes Fox.
Is this our end?
You lovely grapes. Oh, you smell so sweet. You're just the thing I'd like to eat.
That greedy fox, he likes to steal. He'd love to have us for his meal.
You pretty grapes, you're quite a bunch. I think I'll munch you for my lunch.
Oh, here he comes. He's getting near. He's right below us. He's here.
I'm right below. And there you are. Oh, but I can't reach. Oh, you're much too far.
The fox can't reach us. Glory be! We're all saved. We still are free.
Those grapes are sour. I won't stay. I didn't want them anyway.
Moral, when you cannot have a share, don't pretend you do not care. It is your sour grapes you're trying.
Everyone will know you're lying.
Oh, well, I want to thank everybody for coming out today. And also a special shout out to our crew, Mr. Fox, Tinkerbell, and Bunches of Grapes. Beautiful, aren't they? And we also have our two fabulous famous racers, the Hare, and the Speedy Tortoise. Not really. So that's again from You Read to Me, I'll Read to You. Short Fables to Read Together, Aesop's Fables, written by Mary Hoberman. Once again, thank you for stopping by another Tales and Tales Puppet Story. And until we puppet again, guys, be safe. And so long for now. Bye, guys. Thanks for coming. So long. Oh.